In this video, I will show you how to import and export an order request using the XML functionality. Imagine that we are in Yemen, in UPS project, and we want to send an order request to our supply team in the capital in Sana'a. We take the example of the order request displayed, number 1885, consisting of four articles. Note that the project team put comments in the field Remarks Out, as well in the column Remarks P of each line. In order to use the XML functionality, first, I need to export this order request in XML format. To do so, I click on the disk button. I see export, not zipped, and I leave the destination folder and file name. I select export the current document out in XML format, and I say export. A confirmation message will appear, informing me that the export has been done successfully. I say accept, and I go out. Now I will send an email to my capital supply team with the XML file attached, but also with the signed PDF of the order request. This is very important. The PDF is the only legal document verifying that the order has been duly approved on project level. The XML file is only used to facilitate the importation. Now imagine that we are the supply officer in the capital, in Sana'a. We connect to the database of Sana'a. We have just received via email the signed and scanned PDF of the order request 1885, as well as the XML file. The logbook gave me the green light to process the order, so I proceed to do the importation now. I go to Requests, and directly inside the list of requests, I click on the disk button. I see Import, and I look for the file that I have just received from my project. I say a document out into a new document in, and I click on Import. A confirmation message appears informing me of the successful importation. I clicked on Accept, and I can see that order request 1885 has been automatically created. Except for a few details, all the information of the header as well as the content have been imported in my capital database. Attention! The comments of the project from the field Remarks Out have been transferred into the field Remarks In. However, the article-specific comments that the project has put in each line of the order request have not been imported. They need to be registered manually with the information from the scanned PDF. Please be aware that these remarks might be important in order to understand the need of the project. The last check we do here is to ensure that the fields Ship To and final destination are correctly filled.